this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. Today I am playing on the Festive World, which was added as the new Festive Mashup Pack. And basically in this mashup pack you get this world download, you get a brand new festive texture, which you can see now, and you also get a whole load of music, which you can hear now. Of course it goes absolutely silent as I say that. And so yeah, this is a world which you can go and explore around, and it's all, of course, Christmas themed. I'm going to play it in survival, rather than flying over it in creative mode and, I don't know, just sort of seeing it all from above. I thought it'd be fun just to go around and explore it and see what are inside of the chests. And look at the certificates! Look at them all dressed up! Oh, you're like pretty little elves, aren't they? And look at that Christmas tree in the background! Oh dear, I'm going to build a Christmas tree in my lovely world, and I think this one is probably going to put the one in my lovely world to shame. And oh look! We've got some little gingerbread men down here, and some little robots. I think these are toy robots. I guess these are the different flowers and things. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go and wander around the entire world and try and find as many chests as I can, just to see what are inside them. But mainly, just look at what is new in the texture pack. And you can see that all of the sheep are wearing woolen jumpers. I guess they were wearing wool anyway, but they've just been decorated to look like little jumpers now. And I've just noticed, look at my hunger bar. You can see my hunger bar is Christmas puddings, rather than chicken legs or whatever they normally are. And let's go and have a look in some of these houses. These seem to be almost like normal villager houses. You can see they've used some paintings to make it look like there's some stove, and I think that's a turkey cooking in the oven. But yep, that's all completely 2D. And oh look, someone's hanged up their clothes. We can just go and put a few on here. There's a reindeer there, kind of looks a bit glowy there. A pretty wreath, and then, oh, and a big arrow there. Okay, looks like there's some pretty cool paintings, and a big chest there. But nothing inside. Let's go and have a wander around. It'd be good to get some food in case I get hungry, because I am going to be sprinting around, and I guess when it becomes night I can sleep. I know what I should do. I should look underneath the Christmas tree. Let's see if Santa's got me anything. Santa got me cat. Got me the song cat that I can listen to. Ah, that's very nice. Let's go to this thing. There seems to be a rather large building here. Looks almost like a bit of a town hall in this Christmas town. I think these are going to be fake doors, aren't they? Yep. I can just punch the door if I don't know my own strength. It's like I'm in like a film set. Everything's fake. See like the Christmas tree? That's not a real Christmas tree. It's completely fake. It looks cool though. And oh, look at that fire with the stockings on top of it. That looks absolutely amazing. Anything else around here? You can see that there's another reindeer up there. I kind of don't like that. I kind of don't like just the head of the reindeer there. I like to see the head of reindeers on the body of reindeers. I like to see them all nicely attached. And oh, ouch, ouch. Oh no, I got attacked by a sparkly looking skeleton. Quick, attack. Attack, 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 attack. I have literally nothing to take this guy out. Keep punching, keep punching. Come on, he's got to be weak. He's got to be so weak. Keep dodging. There we go. I was able to dodge his arrow at least. How's he still alive? Have they all been made stronger or something? There we go. I was finally able to take him out. That's a little bit dangerous there though, wasn't it? And luckily, I can get my hunger up by eating some cake. Some Christmas pudding. Nom, 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 nom. Oh, no, that's good. That's good. I mean, I always like the traditional Minecraft taste. It's just got that familiar, comforting flavor. But that was that was very nice, very tasty. And oh, look. Ah, look at the sun. The sun is a huge snowflake. And what perfect timing to come out as it's setting. I can go and have a look over some of the world as it's all lit up here at night. And then I'm going to go back inside and go to sleep very quickly, because I do not want to face any more of those googlies while I have nothing. But it seems I can go a little bit higher. Seems I can go to the very top here. There's just another little viewing area there. And then there's the snowy roof here. It's just a nice little place to sit down and relax. Anyway, let's go back downstairs and carry on exploring around the area, shall we? There doesn't seem to be anything else around here. Normally, in maps like this, you do find chests with things like swords. Which would be very useful. I'm probably being a bit silly playing this world on survival, but I guess you can. And I think it is more fun just sort of walking around on your legs rather than just flying over it all. And look, ooh, that place is flashing over there. So once I've gone to sleep in one of these buildings, I'm going to go and investigate that place to see what it is. Do you have a bed I can borrow? Any beds in here? Hello? Hello, any beds? Here we go. Three little beds. I'm going to go and sit down in this one. Here, is this like the Three Bears house? And the first one was just right. Right, let's just go and break all of these up. And so if I want to use a bed a little bit later on, I can do so. And let's go and see see that glowing place. You can see the snowflake rising again. Oh, I should have looked at the moon. I never bothered looking at the moon, did I? I kind of just went straight to bed. But let's go and see what this is. There seems to be a minecart going back and forth above it here. Let's go inside then and see what we have around here. Snowman! Hello! Hello there! What is this place? Where am I? Is this going to open up? Okay, it seems to be... Is this like a train station, maybe? I'm getting a bit of a train station vibe. Ah, and there are the minecarts. That might be a bit of a giveaway that this is a train station. Another Christmas treat, because, of course, why not? And, oh, I should have played my song somewhere. Look, I got a wishbone! I got a wishbone from that skeleton. That's a nice touch. And, aha! Aha, this is definitely a train station. Right, is there any buttons? Okay, there does seem to be a button there. So if I go in, oh, that's a bed, not a minecart. Let's go place down the minecart. And let's press the button and see where I end up going. I guess I'm leaving town. Goodbye, pretty snowy town. I'm off on a festive adventure. Going through a bit of a tunnel. This is quite some cool stone here. This weird blue tinge stone. Looks like all icy and cold, I guess, which would make sense. And look at the little the little gingerbread men growing all over the place. And whoa, did you see that thing? There's a huge ice reindeer. Oh, that was amazing. Look, you can see it in the distance over there. That was so cool. And where am I arriving now? Looks to be like some sort of wooden castle. Right, here's the next stop. Now this is the way to explore the place. And look, there's another big icy reindeer over there. And it seems like I've arrived at a another small town. Hello? Hello, anyone here? Anyone to greet me? I've come a long way. Oh, look, there is a chest here. And yay! I found another music disc. Right, let's see how many music discs I am going to be able to find. I can't remember how many there are, but I reckon that they've hidden them all around the area here. And I found two of them so far, and I haven't really been looking for them up until now. So let's set myself the challenge of how many music discs can I find. And look at the cacti! Oh, dear. This is amazing. This is almost as good as the candy texture pack with all of the sweets. And look at these these candy canes here. Right, let's go and break all of these up. Are these wheat, I believe? Yep, this is wheat. So let's go and make myself some food because I'm getting a little bit peckish. Oh, don't look at me like that. I'm hungry. Oh, okay, you can have a bit of it back, but I wanted some of it. Oh, dear. Normally, the villagers don't mind you stealing all of their stuff, but this one got all grumpy about it. Okay. Okay, if you're going to keep moaning, I'll replant all of your wheat. Doesn't even matter. There we go. I've replanted some of his wheat for him. Let me go and just go and grab... Oh, there's some carrots here. These are good. So you can just eat them instantly. And let's see what they actually are, because they look peculiar. Okay, they are carrots. I think they're like chopped carrots. I think they're ready boiled and chopped carrots, ready for the Christmas dinner. Anyway, this is a bit of an unremarkable place, in all honesty, because yeah, there's not too much here. I'm sorry. I mean, it's just you living here by yourself. So let's go to the next stop then, shall we? Let's go and I'll eat some carrots on the way, I guess. Let me go back into my train and let's press the button, and hopefully I'm gonna go in the right direction. Yep, I'm gonna carry off going here and going over the water. Look, there's the mushroom biome over there. Look at the mushroom, the brightly colored mushroom. And whoa, there's huge snowmen all over the place. Oh, this is amazing. This is so good. And look, there's some wolves down there. I think they're wearing woolly jumpers as well. And oh, look, we're going into a big icy chasm. And ah, it looks like we've arrived at our next destination. What is this place down here? It's like a little igloo. There's a little igloo inside of this cave. Hello? Anyone home? Any music discs that I can steal? there doesn't seem to be any around here. And look at that. That's water. I was wondering what that was. That's water. It looks like snowflakes falling. Oh, that's so pretty. This would be a nice place to live. And oh, oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh, right, I'm going to get a bit soggy here, but I think, yes, I was able to find my next music disc. So there we go. I've got three so far. Let's see if I am able to get the full set. Right, looks like I've got everything from here that I need. Let's go and carry on my train adventure. Let's go and pop back in my minecart, and let's see what else there is. Oh, look at the vines look like fairy lights drooping down from the ceiling there. That looks really cool. And then there's the stalactites as well. And I think there was a little man in there. I think there was a little man back there. I don't know if that was a hidden thing there. I don't know if it's worth going back. And look, there was a villager snowman there with the big nose. That looked really cool. And I think, though, We are just about to arrive at our next destination. So where are we now? This world is so much bigger than I originally thought it was going to be. At first, I thought it was just going to be that little town. I didn't realize there was all of this around here. So what is this place? There seems to be a another little village here. I can't see anyone around here. Ooh, there is some cake. Oh, I wish I didn't eat those carrots now. I know these are furnaces here. I thought that was a crafting table. And this, yeah, that's a cauldron there. And what's this down here? Oh, this is carpet, I assume. I was looking for a crafting table to turn all of my bread to wheat would be handy. Hello there. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Anything else around here? There's got to be a music disc. I'm not leaving this area until I have been able to track down a music disc. There's got to be one in one of these houses, or at least somewhere around here. And this is really getting me into the Christmas spirit. We've got, was it about 2 weeks left until Christmas? Maybe even slightly less than that. Yeah, slightly less than that now. So yeah, we're getting really, really close now. And I absolutely love Christmas. So I was very excited when I heard that they were bringing out this mashup pack. And something that I haven't done yet has actually looked through all of the different skins that are available. And oh, I think this is like a temple, but all like done festively. Can I go down here? There seems to be a different block at the bottom. And oh no. Okay, it's okay. Nothing's gonna blow up. Right, I don't have any tools, so I'm just gonna have to try and break this way. Actually, if I fall down there, there's going to be no way that I'm going to be able to get back up because I've got no blocks to par my way up. So what I can do, if I use this sand, I can place it on the side, and then it will fall down because of gravity, and then that way I can just break my way back down, and then I should be able to get whatever's in that chest, hopefully a music disc, and then I can just use the sand to once again go and pull my way back up to the top. So let's go and break away a whole load of the sand then, shall we? And let's go and pull our way down. That should be hopefully enough, 22 blocks of sand. And I want to do this very carefully. If you've not been to one of these temples before, basically that pressure plate at the bottom, if I step on it, it is going to set off a lot of TNT, and I mean a lot of TNT, and yeah, I probably would be coming back up if I did that. So if I go like this and place sand here, that shouldn't land on it. Here we go. This is okay. So I can do this, and then I can jump down on the sand and just break my way down. This is pretty clever. Come on, you got to give it to me. That was pretty smart to do it this way. Then I can go and break my way down like this, and hopefully safely make my way to the bottom, and then I can go and have a look in some of these chests and see what there is in there. So I want to be very careful not to land on that pressure plate. This is scary. All right, what have we got? Some rotten flesh, or some emeralds, a gold ingot, well, two gold ingots. Look, they're wrapped up looking like Christmas presents there. And also more gold, more rotten flesh, more emeralds and some bones. Nothing good so far. Oh, a bit of iron. Might be able to make myself an iron sword. A saddle, I don't really care about. I don't know, maybe I'm going to ride a pig a little bit later on. Let's go grab the saddle. And in here we have, whoa, lots more iron and some more gold as well. So there we go. I should be at least able to make myself an iron sword, as if we do run into any more googlies later on. I should at least be able to defend myself a little bit. So that's good. I got good things, but I was rather hoping to get the music disc. But it seems like I can get higher up in here. I think there's normally little staircases. Yeah, there's little staircases in these corners, so I can climb up a little bit higher. I just want to see if there's any chests around here. No, I'm right on the very top, and there are no chests here. I don't believe that they'd have this whole place here and not have hidden one music disc in this area. So what I'm going to do before setting back off on my train, I'm going to go and have a quick look in all of these houses and see if I can find another chest, which will hopefully have the next music disc in. I could, oh, here we go. Oh, look, I found an iron helmet. It looks like a snowman. A bit of bread as well. And oh, an iron pickaxe, not bad. Let's go put this on then, shall we? There we go. Now I'm getting nice and Christmassy. I kind of want to make a full set of iron armor now, so then that way hopefully I'm gonna just be fully dressed up like a snowman. Right, there's a crafting table there, and let me go and just cut down a tree so I can get a little bit of wood. I'm just starting like a new survival let's play here. And oh, look at the doggy. Oh, they're so cute. Oh, I wish I grabbed those bones now. I could have tried to try and tame myself a dog. Oh, I did want a dog for Christmas. And oh, don't stand here, dog. If we're gonna remain friends, you don't want to jump in front of me while I'm while I'm swinging like this. We won't remain friends for very long if we do that. So yeah, I just need a little bit of wood just so then I can go and craft some tools. And oh, it's becoming night again now as well. which means the googlies are going to be coming out. And I do actually want to see what some of them look like as well, because I don't actually know what many of them look like in this texture pack, apart from, of course, the skeleton that we saw earlier. So let me go and make a stick, and then I can make myself an iron sword. So what do the swords look like? The swords look pretty normal, to be honest. Let me go and see what some of the armor looks like, because that looks like that might be quite good fun. So we could be a gingerbread man, we could be Santa, we could be a snowman, or we could be... whatever that was. What was that thing? Let me go back to this. I'm not sure what that's supposed to be. Is that like a fairy or an angel? Maybe? So that's the diamond one, I think. Maybe some sort of elf, possibly? It's kind of hard to see what it is just by that picture. I guess we'd need to put them all on. So black boots, and then... maybe some sort of elf, possibly. Looks quite cool. That looks quite cool. Let's see. Can we make any more iron clothes? There we go. I can make some iron boots. At least I can have some stampy style boots. Some Christmas stampy style boots. There we go. What a sight. Right, and it should be night now. So let's go and see if we can see where the moon is and see what it looks like. Okay, it's not quite risen yet. So while I'm waiting for the moon to rise, oh look, there it is. Oh, it looks like it's just like a normal moon. I was hoping it'd be like something cool. Don't mind me if I just look around your house. I've been in there. Oh, no, I haven't been in there, have I? I don't think I have. Let me just go and check out that place over there. And that looks like a likely place where the music disc would be. They're not normally in obvious places. They like to hide them everywhere, so... this just seems to be another train station here. It's got a big fountain in the middle here. Any chests around here at all? No, not that I can see. But there is an upstairs, so I can have a little look around this area here. There's some stairs to nowhere here. No, there's some presents. There's some presents around here. Is it going to be in with all of these presents? And I think, yeah, these presents are all just different coloured wool. And oh, here we go. Yay! I found one. I told you there was going to be one over here. I was able to find myself the next music disc. So let's go and carry on heading off then, shall we? I can't see any googlies at the moment, so I'm not going to sleep yet until a few have spawned in. That way I can have a little look at what they look like and just sort of admire what they're going to look like in this new texture pack. But I am going to get my iron sword ready, and oop, I can't see any googlies, but one saw me then. That was a skeleton. Hopefully none are going to be on the track. Oh, why did I say that? Of course they're going to be on the track. And oh, look, there's a little house on the hill. A little house on the hill up there. I wonder if the train's going to take us over there. Oh, I think it is. Oh, look, there was a zombie there. I think it looked like the nutcracker there, actually. And look, we're going past all of these houses. Right, I need to make sure when we stop, I can go and double back and have a look at some of those houses. We seem just to be, though, whizzing all the way past them. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to jump out, and I'm going to go and explore some of those places that we went past, because they all look really cool, to be honest. We seem to be missing out on a load of things. And look at these Christmas trees all over the place. Is this ice or water? Okay, that's just water there. All right, let's go and have a look in this house here, shall we? Any friendly faces? Anything at all? No, I think a lot of these houses might be empty then. I think that if there were lots of stuff in them, then the train would have probably stopped there. They look cool though. They look nice. And here we go. Now we can see a zombie. Yeah, it kind of looks a little bit like the Nutcracker. Anyway, even though you look very nicely dressed, I am going to have to take you out because otherwise you would go after me. I want to see the creepers. I want to see how they've dressed up the creepers and the spiders too. I'm not sure what they would make them look like. And it's a nice house here, but it is completely empty. I have a bit of a suspicion that all of the other houses we went past, they might be empty too. And look, there is a little tunnel here. This is a little bit mysterious. I wonder where this tunnel leads to. Let's have a little bit of food just to get my hunger back up. Then I can sprint around. And oh, I think this might be just going underneath the track. And oh, there we go. I can see a creeper in the background. The face of the creeper is definitely still a creeper. And oh, I'm getting hurt here. I want to get away from that skeleton. He was really hurting there. Let me just back off for a little bit. And make sure I get my health up. And look at the chicken. Hello there, little chicken. It's supposed to be a turkey. Of course it's supposed to be a turkey. That makes absolute perfect sense. Right, I've got my carrots at hand. Right, my health's gone up a little bit. Let me go back out here. And oh no. Oh, there's a spider. The spiders just look like normal spiders, but then they just have Christmas presents on them as well. Right, let's go take out the skeleton as well if we can. And let's go and explore some more of these areas. Let's just run past them for now, shall we? Let's try and ignore the googlies. And look, it's just a creeper wrapped up. No one wants a creeper for Christmas. No one has ever asked for a creeper for Christmas. That would be terrible. Imagine unwrapping a present, and just as you're unwrapping it, you just hear tss. that would that would scare you so much, wouldn't it? And no, leave us alone. Leave us alone. God, I'm getting really hurt here. I think I need to if I can, try and get myself a little bit more armor. But what I could do is sleep, but I've got no chance of being able to sleep with these googlies all over the place around here. Here's another blacksmith. I can see what would be in here. Here we go. It's a little bit more iron here. Actually, quite a lot more iron. I might be able to craft myself a bit more armor in a second. Anyway, let's go and see if we can find a place to sleep. Oh, look, there's quite a big building here. Ah! There's another train station here, actually, and from the last train station is where I was able to, I was able to get a music disc. Let's go and have a little look upstairs here, shall we, and see what we can find. Any music discs around here? No, there's just a bit of a balcony around the outside. I don't think there is actually any around here. Anyway, we have just about run out of time in this episode here, and I was initially going to have just a one-off video wandering around the town and in this festive world, but seeing as there seems to be so much to explore and I want to get as many music discs as I can, I'm going to make this into a little mini series to see how many music discs I can find. And there's a cow present there. Anyway, that's the end of this episode here. I want to thank you all very much for watching, and I will see you all in the next episode. Bye!